It's all broken now.
That was a beautiful example of cause and effect.
Please don't tell on me.
Don't worry. You can trust me.
Okay, thank you. Look, that's me. Mommy told me I have to smile even when I'm sad.
Ugh, it smells like cigarettes in here.
Yeah, that's my mommy. She also likes to drink juice a lot.
Well, are you ready to complete your first mission?
Yes, I am. I'm gonna get that prize. Oh, dead rabbits again? When will Daddy learn I like them alive? Mommy, this smells really bad. What is it?
Dead animals. That's what it is.
Yikes forever. That's today! When I grow up, I want to be just like my mommy, a juice drinker.
Afternoon, Miss Fortune.
Ah, okay. Good afternoon, morning. This is where I saw a really cute fox. I call him Benjamin. I've seen him around the house, right outside my window. I think he's really cute.
Please, Miss Fortune, you should be careful around wild animals. You shouldn't trust a fox. They're all criminals.
What? A fox criminal? That's silly. This pool smells like a toilet because I pee on it.
That is disgusting.
Not as disgusting as when my daddy puked in it. That was disgusting. Hello, kitty. Here, come. Come, kitty. Kitty, kitty! Kitty! Kitty, don't go! Damn it.
So, before we continue, you need to know the rules of the game, Miss Fortune.
All right.
Remember, you will be given choices on your journey.
Okay, choices?
There is no right or wrong, only consequences.
Okay, okay, only consequences.
When you beat the game, the prize of eternal happiness is yours.
I'm ready.
Your next mission is to cross this road.
All right, I can do that. Look to the left, look to the right. Any course? No. Okay, I'm going. I saw a monster!
What monster? I didn't see anything.
It was there, I saw it.
It's probably just your imagination.
Yeah, that's true. I have a very big one.
Just keep going. We'll have so much fun.
All right. Look, a sleepy bird.
Come on, Miss Fortune. Let's go now.
lot of sparkle back there. Anyway, where are we?
Look, there's a puppy.
Hello, puppy. What a cute party hat.
Now focus, Miss Fortune. You have to make a very difficult choice regarding this puppy now. Be aware of the consequences.
All right. I'll set it free so we can go to the party.
What party?
The puppy is obviously going to a sweet party. It has a party hat.
Ah, yes, the party. I heard George is having one. This must be his dog.
So, are we going?
Yes, why not? It's just a bit farther ahead.
Come on, puppy, let's go party! Oh, puppy, I'm petting you. Why do you let me? You like me? Oh no, I step on Doggy Doo. Oh. Ew, puppy.